that girl out of my house!
Please, I beg you, please.
Don't allow me to reach my hand and push you out.
Baby, please.
Come on, come on, get out.
Baby, please, I know it's so cool.
Get out of my
house!
Baby! Don't let me use force on you.
Baby, please. Baby.
Oh God, you just have to leave this house.
Man,
I can't take this anymore.
Please.
Excuse me. What's going on? Chidi. What? Why are you? I'm finally all white.
Daddy, you've never seen me in this movie.
And besides, when did you come back?
Oh!
Calm down. You're supposed to be in Abuja doing your job.
He came back last night.
Okay. Oh, you're welcome.
I don't do last night that he don't see you.
What happened? What
is what I'm doing? I'm going to do it last night. Do you know, because I want to please my wife, because I want to be a good husband by providing. 2 years ago, I left this house. I decided to get this job that takes me out just to go and hustle and make money. She consented and agreed that I'll be going out to do this job for the past 2 years at GO because I need to pay bills. I've been sending her money, she has never lacked anything.
Calm down, what is the problem?
Just for me to go back and see my wife like this.
Oh, I don't understand. What did you say?
What did you marry this pregnant?
Okay, pregnancy. I can see, but you need to calm down.
I'm talking to you now, looking at this, looking at that, she might deliver anytime. And I know 2 years ago when I left my wife, that night it was an emergency call. She said I should come to Abuja immediately. And I left.
Down.
I did not sleep.
Calm down, I know.
How can I have a wife?
Calm down. Calm down, Chidi, calm down! But all you need to do is, can you just take her inside? Let's settle this thing later. Let us settle this later. We can settle this.
Listen, I'm
begging you.
I have respect for you.
Just calm down.
I have respect for you.
Just calm
down. Well, I
calm down.
And the respect I have for you, I don't want you to sell it because you don't like it.
I'm sorry. But don't also forget that she's a woman.
Uh-huh.
And besides, you left your wife for over 2 years.
Jesus.
Are you a woman you just newly married? Like you just wedded her 2 years that you left her to Abuja because of work. What do you think she will do? She have blood flowing in her, and you don't know that she will be tempted.
And your bills made me to travel. It's not my fault. The country is very hard. I have to provide for her.
Yeah.
I have to pay bills in this house.
But you must also consider that she's a woman. She need a man that will cuddle her. She need a man that will pamper her.
Don't bring money to the jail. This bills, this house business to be paid.
Yeah, but she also need a man.
She needs to color the hair and everything. I need to buy it. If I the color that is radiated, it's my money. These are the reason why I travel.
Chidi.
There's a way she would have done it now. It's not bring money.
It's okay. All you need to do is.
I can another person.
Just calm down. Take it easy. Take this easy. But let's settle this thing later.
I'm respecting you.
No, settle this thing later.
My patient is actually. I'm exhausting my patient. You are out of hand.
No, you will not do anything like that. I'm your father in the Lord.
Chinwe.
Liver.
If I can't see him,
Liver.
If I can't see him,
Take her inside. We will settle this thing later. Take your wife inside. Calm down.
Settle this later. Well, I remembered before I left this place at the GO.
Okay.
As a man of God, I trusted as my pastor, my papa. I handed my wife over to you. But once in a while, you should come and check on my wife.
Exactly.
To make sure that my wife is fine. To check on her in season and out of season.
Yeah.
That you should always come around, pray with her and
I don't know.
My head is.
Calm down. Actually, calm down. I know
you did not. Told me.
No, I'm sorry. See,
I even told you and I sent you seat.
Yes,
don't
I know.
Tell me you did not notice this.
You know, when you asked me, I should be coming to check up on your wife time to time. Pray with her, make sure she's okay. You understand? Just to make sure she's happy. Don't have to make sure that she doesn't feel too cold. You understand? And I do that. That's what I've been doing. And this is the result of what you are.
Listen.
Yes, I do it. It's even why I'm here.
There's something I don't want. I don't want to believe. Check up on her. This, that. Gio, hope it's not what I'm thinking.
Listen to me. You don't understand. Like, what you're seeing now is the result of my coming here once in a while.
I don't know what you're thinking,
but if she's pregnant, we'll settle it later. I didn't say I am responsible. I said because I was.
You don't live long, grandma, because I'm an impatient.
Listen to me. Listen to me. Hold on.
After everything I've done for you,
Chidi,
I can't be half for you. Your call rejected for me!
Don't worry, we'll settle it.
I gave your brother. Your brother that is in Malaysia, I sent him there. What have I not done for you?
Calm down.
The only way to pay me, but okay. Gio!
Are you calling me? I'm sorry! No.
Hold on!
He's telling me! Hold on!
Hector!
Sorry!
anybody in my house.
Okay, okay. See.
Please. Carry this useless man and get out of my house.
Please, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. See.
I don't want to do somebody in my house.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Just calm down. It's devil's work.
Walk in there, devil, walk in there!
It's not intentional. It's not intentional, please. I don't know what is wrong with me. She's not the only one. There are four women at this time that are pregnant for me.
Hey!
What
four is. Women!
Yes,
1, 2, 3, 4!
Wait, you know you're my son in the Lord. Just calm down.
Calm down for what?
At least, just a seed. Please, I beg you.
MG, I trusted you.
I know.
I send you seed every day.
I know.
I even promised to buy you a new car.
It's because of the seed he sent to me, that's why I gave her seed.
Seed?
Yes.
Who said is that? I sent you a seed and you're telling me?
I'm sorry, the seed he sent to me is what I gave to her. That's the seed.
You're very wicked.
I'm sorry.
You're kind of tired. Don't even have a space in half. Get outside to fear you.
But you should know that God did not call me now.
God did not call you.
I'm sorry.
You deceived me.
I'm sorry. Okay, let's just go. We'll go. But one more thing. Just a seed.
A seed. For what?
A seed.
For what?
It's a transportation seed. We can't
get it. Get out of my house.
We cannot take
home. I understand it's not good to leave her and travel, but now what can you do?
God have mercy.
This man doesn't have money, it's not sharp.
It's not love.
I lost my wife. The man is a man of God.